If you're someone who uses Premiere to edit videos shot on an iPhone, you might have started having some trouble after upgrading to iOS 11. You see, Apple introduced a new codec for iPhone videos in iOS 11. That's right, H.264 is no longer the cool kid in consumer video. iOS 11 now encodes videos using HEVC. You can toggle this setting in the iPhone camera settings, but you really do save a lot of disk space by using HEVC rather than H.264. The new codec is great, except you might find that if you drag a video file shot on iOS 11 into Premiere, Premiere will show it as only an audio file. Strangely enough, if you actually right-click the file and look at its properties, Premiere will tell you that it has an HEVC video track in addition to the audio track. I was scratching my head trying to figure out how to solve this, but I found a surprisingly simple solution that worked. If you rename the file to have .mp4 as its extension, Premiere imports it just fine. This is clearly a bug in Premiere, but there are so many bad suggestions on the Adobe forums and elsewhere. Suggestions like use a different camera app, transcode your files to a different codec, or buy a quote, real camera. Premiere can handle HEVC videos just fine, other than this little bug. So before you try downloading some sketchy video conversion product or try to figure out how to work FFmpeg, just try renaming your files.